One man has set his eyes on Congress. Dimitri Cherny announces today he's running for the U.S. 1st congressional seat. Now, that spot is currently held by Mark Sanford. Cherny is running on the Democratic ticket. He ran a write-in campaign as an independent against Sanford back in 2014 when he received about 9% of the vote in Charleston County.